Jordan just slightly lost his footing, but not his composure. Landau handball, they're inside. Berry to Keys, must, does. And it's a great story too, isn't it, Ben Keys, about getting a second opportunity.
It was a bit different for me, obviously. Didn't know anyone, and it was a bit weird having come from Brisbane and lived there my whole life. So I wanted to, yeah, make some friendships and yeah, just find enjoyment in my footy, which I've done so far. Put a lot of work in. As I said before, I think everyone's improved as well, which has helped me. We're very solid now in sort of what we want and how we want to play, and I guess that's shining through a bit. I guess I can put it down to, yeah, the whole group sort of improving, and long way to go, but yeah, so far so good. Yeah, there's a lot of talented guys, but more importantly, there's a lot of guys that actually want to really work hard and put time into their game. So that makes it easy to work with guys like that. You know they're putting a lot in and want to get better. So yeah, they've been great for the group, and yeah, it's just sort of, yeah, I guess a new role for me to sort of try and help guide some of the guys and yeah, use a bit of leadership, which is a bit new to me. So yeah, I've enjoyed that so far. We've got some good leaders around that I can learn off and work pretty closely with some in the midfield. Guys like Sloaney and Lairdy, they're fantastic. Yeah, the expectations in different areas have got a bit more on myself, but that just keeps driving me to get better and improve my all-round game.